Let's say you know exactly about what the relationship looks like and feels like to you. And so maybe you're on dating apps or maybe you're meeting someone in person. I don't want you to be afraid of telling the person exactly what kind of relationship it is you want. I mean, maybe you're just tipping your toe into the dating pool, and maybe you're just dating because you want to build up your confidence. You want to connect with people. You want to practice your dating skills. Don't be afraid to say, I'm just looking to date. And if there's an opportunity to connect, I am open. But don't say that you're looking for a long-term relationship when you are not ready, when you have not done the inner work, when you have not grieved your last relationship, when you are over feeling bitter or angry or disappointed with the other person. Don't be looking for a long-term relationship until you have healed. And then when you have healed, take skills and techniques and strategies that are everywhere. They're on my blog. They're on other matchmaking and dating coaches' blogs. They're all over the internet. Do some work. And when you are ready to invest in a coach or a matchmaker, do your due diligence. Make sure there are wonderful testimonials. Make sure they have a really good, successful track record, that they're able to get people into happy, loving relationships. And also make sure the person aligns with you and your values. Because there's nothing more than I want in the world is for everyone to find love. And if I can be a facilitator to that, then that just makes me all the more happier. Now, in the meantime, if you want some free dating tips, you can go to daretodatedifferently.com. You can sign up for a masterclass. You can get into my free database. And if I have a client who's looking for someone and they're in alignment with you and vice versa, nothing more would make me happier than to set the two of you up. So here's to love.